down here, we're going to show you three big air vents. Out of the three, you're only running one, and it's windy. When you run three, it is really windy to me, I can tell you. And the air temperature down here can be 120 at this vent. It can be about 55, which is vent two, right this way. Now, when you pump the air into this area, by means of these air vents, the air has to get out. The only way out is up, right there over your head. That's one of the six ventilation shafts, which looks like a cave. The air goes up, moves around. These machines pull it back down to the area during change in temperature, bring it right back out again. Sometimes it's cold down here. Sometimes it's really hot down here. Whatever the researchers want in the desert over your head, that's what the air temperature will be. The whole building is done the same way, but we're going to show you the machines these air vents are attached to on the other side of that wall, which actually...